Meditation. Imagine yourself at a huge campfire. It is nighttime, and everything surrounding you is black. One of the great spirits approaches you. You see him peripherally, but you are watching the fire and simply feeling the warmth from it. It is the great servant who sits next to you, and you feel his powerful energy radiating out toward you. As you feel and sense the communication, the great servant speaks to you, not with words, but with his energy. Allow the wisdom of the message to be delivered. When you have received the message, the great servant will be gone. But there is no need to take your eyes off the fire. After a few minutes of enjoying the fire, come back to your present reality. What was his message?